Hey, in this video, I want to talk to you about the Helium 10 sales estimator, and I want to show you the results that this estimator gives you versus the results of my real numbers on Amazon. So it's going to be interesting if it's accurate or not. And also, we're going to touch on Jungle Scout sales estimator, and also we're going to see if the results are accurate or not against my real product. And I'll tell you one thing: that first, I've been selling Amazon since 2016. Great to have you on the channel here. Welcome. The other thing I'll tell you that, look, I'm selling products in the barbecue sphere, and like it experienced massive growth in June. In May, it starts growing. April, like the sales are going up, up, up. July, it gets down. August goes a bit more down. September goes down. So it's a seasonal product. It might be harder for the sales estimator algorithms to catch it. So we're going to see if it's accurate or not. So we're now on the page of my product. And you can see here on the left, the Helium 10 sales estimator. Basically, once you download the Helium 10 Chrome extension, I'm going to have a link for you down in the description. It's free extension to use. Of course, the free version is limited. And I'm going to have a free trial of Helium 10 with the best discounts in the description for you, so you can try it out yourself. It's going to be an affiliate link, means that if you ever do business with Helium 10, I'm going to get a little commission from that. No extra cost to you. Thank you for the support. It's so free here. The content has been free and it will continue to be. So the price is $29.99 for this product, and the current BSR $12,650 in pay show and alone. Okay, that's the category. So basically, here's the option to launch sales estimator. Buy box price is the price of the product. It's just going to show you the monthly revenue. That's what it, the monthly net revenue here, estimated net revenue. And the competitive offers is how many people are selling on this buy box. So basically, if you're a private label seller, you're going to be the only seller there. If you are selling online arbitrage, usually there are a few sellers, but that's something I don't do. I do private label. So it's one offer, $29.95. Let's see what it shows us. So you just click launch estimator. What it gives us is, as we see here again, I just kind of did a reload, let's say 955 units a month and the revenue of 28,000. And okay, so these are the numbers. Okay, so 955 units, 28K sales. Now let's go to Jungle Scout, and I already have it set up here pretty much, but I took the same BSR number, put the America as the market, spatial on garden, 660 sales. Okay, so I estimated it, and yeah, as you can see, 660 vs 955. Now, before we jump into the real results, I'll tell you that again, it's a bit complicated product because it's in a seasonal niche, and you gotta test it on more products. I actually have another video if you want where I compare the estimators, so it really depends, but mostly they give you something in between, so you gotta kind of rely on a few, I would say, or not necessarily only rely on the number of sales. Rather, you know, even if it's a bit lower or higher, this should not, in my opinion, be the only factor for if you want to get inside the market or not. Let's say you see that there are 5,000 sales between the 10 top sellers in the market. It's going to be on Helium 10, 5,000 on Jungle Scout, let's say 4. Again, it's not only so the exact amount here, it's more just to see if there are sales, if this niche is alive. Of course, it's better if it's accurate. I'm not saying anything, but okay, so let's see. So basically, this is the first product, as we can see here. All right, that's the first ASIN. We're in business reports inside Amazon, and I'm taking the date like last month from June 20th to July 20th. I'm not sure exactly if these estimators, if they are doing that in the last 30 days. Probably they are. So they're giving you the estimates, but pretty much that's what we had. So the units ordered were 757. All right. And units ordered, well, B2B is 12. So basically that's 757 plus 12. So about, you know, let's say 760 units or so. And the product sales were 22,491. Basically, Jungle Scout at 660, Helium 10 had 955. So Jungle Scout was closer. It did lower number of sales, but it was closer to the original number. And Helium 10 was higher than the original number by more than Jungle Scout was from, again, from being the lower number. Again, I'm going to have the link to Jungle Scout sales estimator also in the description. I didn't mention that. And the Helium 10 Chrome extension. Jungle Scout also has the sales numbers as part of their Chrome extension. It's just not free to use. The one by Helium 10 is. But again, the free versions are, you know, they have some juice to them, but it's better to invest in the paid. Hence, I'm going to have the best discounts for you for both Jungle Scout and Helium 10. I would also recommend you watching my other video where I compare them. I'll leave it here on the screen for you in the end screen. Check it out. Like, I compare more like Helium 10, Jungle Scout, and Viral Lunch as well there. It's a bit older video, but still, like, you just got to get the concept. I hope you get the best. Also, tutorials in the description for both of them, playlists. Wish you a great day. Good luck.